This is a story about Baby Mario and Yoshi. A story that took place a long, long time ago. A stork hurries across the dusky pre-dawn sky. In his bill, he carries a pair of brothers. Suddenly, a shadow appears in a gap between the clouds and races towards the stork with blinding speed.
Screech! The babies are mine!
Whoa!
Snatching only one baby, the creature vanishes. Into the darkness from whence it came. The second baby falls undetected toward the open sea.
Oh no!
Meanwhile, down on Yoshi's Island, home to all Yoshis, it's a lovely day, and Yoshi's taking a walk.
Huh?
Suddenly, out of nowhere, a baby falls onto his back. Fortunately, the baby seems to be just fine.
What? Something else fell along with the baby.
Let's take a peek. It looks like a map. Maybe the stork was using it. Yoshi can't figure out this strange situation. He decides to talk to his friends about it.
Ack!
Kamek, the evil Magic Koopa who kidnapped the baby, quickly dispatches his gang of nasty toadies. When he discovers that he missed the other baby, Yoshi casually heads back to the other Yoshis, completely unaware of the danger close at hand. Kamek's forces are actively searching the island. Will the two brothers ever safely reach their parents? Yes, guys. I am playing Super Mario Advance 3, Yoshi's Island. See you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.